Okay. Now, with the 19th episode of Progress Bar, I thought, why not look at another Progress Bar game? Progress Bar Simulator. Nah, I wouldn't really torture you with that, would I? Since Progress Bar Simulator is really just about simulating various progress bars like the defrag and the hotfix mod loading screen and various other loading screens. I mean, come on. No, you guys really want Progress Bar 95. But I'm gonna give you Progress Bar 95 anyway. So, with that, let's get going. I got my little face cam in the top left corner. Let's do this. Alright. Progressbar 10. Needless to say, I just started recording in. Okay, already I have to clean my bin. So, apparently, once a day in both the mobile and the PC version of this game, you can clean the bin. Which is actually pretty helpful now that I think about it. One of the ways you can play every day, but in the mobile version, you would have to play for 7 days in a row just to get a system you wanted. Okay. All right, 45%. Way to go. Video driver error. Ugh. These just annoy me. Ugh. And so do these. Come on. Work with me already, system. Oh. The problem is fixed. Good. Closing that out. Also closing that out. Again. Was rather quick. Managed to get back to level 31 relatively easily. Wow, I'm getting a lot of points in that, aren't I? Yeah, I know. There's a progress bar, not progress station 4 to get, and it's and sister, progress bar not version 3.60. Okay. Right there. Okay. Really? Okay. Oh, gee. Really? Well, let's see, 0%. But who am I to complain about that? Ooh, got a new CPU. Nice. Number 32, level 32, that is. Okay. Slow time utility available. Ooh, my firewall just came online. And I have my deep frag tool ready in case I need to deep frag anything. But right now, I'm gonna need those yellow points for something else. I'm trying to get the anti-tubing pattern. Oh, been asleep in the trash pile up here, so yeah. I'm gonna have to wait out on that one. I think we got a reminder set, so I don't forget. Okay. Okay. Now I just need one blue signal. Come on. One blue signal. Ooh, anti-cheat. Y'all are doing. Alright. Let's go. That did not go so well. Ah, you're just trolling me right now, Pippi. Okay. I need to wait till Bin wakes up. So I can get this trash pile in. And then I can finally pause for the time being after that. And go get some breakfast. Oh, looks like Bin woke up. There we go. And now I can take a brief pause so that I can get some breakfast. So with that, I'll be right back. Stay tuned. I'm back. Had a good breakfast of cereal. Well, two cereals actually. Get this trash away. Okay. Okay. The Matrix. That is really awesome. Okay, 40%. That's awesome. Okay, get out of the way. Okay, I got 50%. 60%. I'm doing good. Made it through. So 90,000 points. That's quite awesome. Next. Another trash.txt file has appeared. And been asleep, so. Okay, just checking to see if I'm still recording. I certainly am, so. Oh, really? Shit. Really quickly. You're a bane of everyone's existence, you know that? I managed to clear out Clippy and get a bonus. That's pretty awesome. Would you go away? Ooh. Good, you're awake. I'm glad you like that. Oh, man. Kidding me. Good. Managed to fix it yourself. Good. Okay. So. Doing well, doing pretty well. Okay. windows? Why so many pop-ups? Then close that in. Ooh. Oh, frick. That was just annoying. No wonder the newer operating systems included a bullet time feature. So the progress bar segments can get really fast. Right then. That's doing good. That was perfect. Ooh, new wallpaper. Nice. A little picture of a dock on the bay. That is really cool. Now I just want to know, where is this photograph taken? And when was it taken? Because it looks pretty awesome. Out of all the again! Wow. got rid of those blocks. So that's something really good, right? Okay. You know, there's been times in your progress bar has been stuck at 95%. Or whatever you're loading, hangs and gives you the blue screen of death. Go away! Perfect. Not talking to you all, those of you who are viewing the video at home. I am talking to Cliffy. He is the bane of everybody's existence. Alright. Okay. Damn it! Got another yoke. And another! Really? Oh, really? Okay. Do this, Mom. Okay, good. Shit. Are you serious right now, computer? No defragger will they? It's hardcore. Frickin'. I'm down to my last life. And I better make this one count. After that, I'll get demoted a level. My operating system experience will at least. So I can only afford to screw up so much. Right. And you know the worst part about the system is that the system blames the player for making a mistake that the system has made. Ooh. Then You're the one thing keeping me sane right now. I'm this insane world of Progressbar computing. Come on. 5%. Almost there. Yes, I made it through to the end. Especially on hardcore mode. And for crying out loud, that was really bad. Ooh. That's good. I'm gonna try a different system now. Four, six, zero. I shouldn't remember that. This is a system that I almost got pro on. If there's one thing I love, it's playable screensavers. I don't know why more people aren't putting screensavers on their computers. I suppose because it's impossible for an LCD to burn an image on the computer. Nowadays. Ooh, 50 terabyte SSD drive. For crying out loud. So focused on the puzzle that I got a blue screen, or a red screen in this case. You're kidding me, right? Oh. Yeah, I accidentally hit the start button. Hoping for pink segment. Made it. That's about the perfect I was hoping to clutch. Nice, like eating apple sliced pie. Remind me tomorrow. I don't want to be reminded about it today. Go. Get that closed out. This better not have been progress bar. This is perfect. Ooh, wow. pretty cool when I get a slime puzzle bonus for this game. Whoa. Very close to getting that purple. Right. Oh good, the question mark says something good. Radio progress is going, huh? Uh-oh. Really? Oh, really? Well, I guess I kind of deserved that. My attention span is not what it used to be. I'll admit I was born with the 80 ADD and seizure disorder and mild cerebral palsy in the right side. Fun fact, do your parents know more about you than you know about you? The question becomes... Doing good. Okay, why is clicking on things still a good progress bar? Thank you. This operating system, man, it is frustrating to play, even on relaxed mode, for some reason. Okay. And that's mainly because progress bar segments come from all sides of the screen. I will admit there is so much unused screen real estate. There we go. Okay. Oh, really creepy. Just get out of the way and let me finish my progress bar in peace. Ah, really? Oh. Okay. 5%. Doing good. And I like that. Yeah. Windows 1X. Oh. Progressbar 1X. It's safe to say I really don't find this operating system very good to use. In Progressbar 1X, the progressbar segments are coming at you from all sides. And that is very annoying when you're trying to form a progress bar, because now you have to account for not just the top and bottom, but the sides as well. You know, it would make more sense if only the top and bottom. Sure, you can angle it right or angle it left. Angle the sheet from diagonally, but as long as they come from bottom to top, it's okay with me. Have 32,850 points. Ooh, 100 terabyte solid state drive. I'm putting that in my computer. Ooh, new wallpaper. It's gonna be fun to look at. Ah, there we go. Now, see Progressbar 1X? Take notes, because this is how you do a game with Progressbar. Okay. Oh no. Yeah. Messed up a little bit there. I'm sure you can still get blue screen gazettes from the screen savers, but they are incredibly rare. When it comes to Progressbar 1X, you know what game I prefer to play? I prefer to play Progressbar95. In fact, I might do it now. Yeah, when it comes to Progressbar 1X, I usually prefer to play this game. Did it just freeze? Yeah, probably will have to reset the stage, so what could this happen? that is an epic fail. We're gonna have to be a restart at this point, a forced restart. Yeah, I see there probably is gonna be in there. Okay, how can we fix this? Please stand by, we would be short. Okay, is this thing gonna load? Okay. Sorry about that. It's having some technical difficulties. Anyway. New code, by the way. Alright. Let's see. Progressbar 10. I know, shut up. I think I already cleaned this bin. Now what? Ooh! How'd I miss that? What in the... Whoa! This may take a while. All right. Nice. Yeah, close up. Close, you got an annoying thing to pop up. I wonder how B Westlife or Draga 1 would react to like a system called Progressbar. If it were an actual system, of course. God. Oh, good. I thought I was gonna have to say, oh no, did progress bar just freeze again? Yeah, here we go. Pretty much hated for me, to be honest. Considering how invasive he was in all our Word documents. Because why wouldn't I let him? Alright. What is that? Nice new device upgrade. Oh, and a new wallpaper. How lovely. This time I'm gonna go to normal mode. Oh, good. Because I already did get an entirely pink progress bar. Yeah. last two teams were yellow because of reasons. Really? After all this peak dragon work, I only picked one of the peak dragons. Ones. 95%, it's not bad, but I was hoping for 100. I saw a green progress bar and I was slow reactor. Unbelievable as it may sound, those green progress bar segments really do move that. And they're really hard to get, too. No, go away! Oh, that was bad. Only 40% correct? Wow. Not very good. Okay. Let's see. Perfect. Just that quickly, huh? That feels relatively quick. New wallpaper. It's always nice. Nice to look at. Ooh, screensaver. Perfect score! That is so good. feet. Got the puzzle. This is a good wallpaper. If I hit one blade, it'll trigger the blue screen of death. Almost perfect, but 95% is not too bad. Right, got a new GPU in there. Alright. Since I have the music turned down, the theme is not playing. And thus, I don't think I'll be getting copyright. Okay, so. Okay. That was perfect. Perfect score! Nice. That was awesome. Thank you. Oh, great. Here we go. Can't believe I was so focused on the puzzle and forgot about the whole game. Oh, you are a good thing. You're the only one that's... You're the only one aside from dog who's very helpful to me. You know which dog I'm talking about. The dog from Microsoft Bob. Cool devil horn, so. Oh yeah, 100%. Go ahead and take a restroom break, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry it took so long. Now. The Matrix. One of the biggest classic movies of our times. Oh, what the? Okay, I'm gonna need one of those pink progress bar segments, thank you. Skip that. And that for now. 80%. We're doing good. We're doing good. Holy mackerel! I'm just so close to a completed file download. Metaphorically speaking, but anyway. Perfect score! Cool. Just cool. And another bonus level just right immediately after the first. This deserves more awesome than ever. When they claimed that this game would make you smile, they weren't kidding. It does make me smile. Yeah, that's a funny name for a sound card. It's all right. Okay. Oh, really? I'll take you up on your offer. Let's check progress. There we go. Got the ears fixed and we should be good to go. If only I didn't keep hitting on things, start menu every time. What I don't understand, though, is why they labeled the start menu and progress bar the begin menu instead of the start menu, like the actual start menu. It makes very little sense at all. Whatsoever. Oof. Who's slinging all these fucking infinity? And how many? Let's head over to Banky Posh real quick. This is actually very helpful for System 1. System 1 in progress does not have a clock on the right hand corner of the screen like in later versions of progress. All right, then. Thank you. quickly. He's got the sad Mac icon already. Okay. Again, I'll probably have to use the restroom, so I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Okay, I'm back. But for the record, I would like to explain something. This episode was the first episode I've recorded my, we'll be back shortly card into the video. And the reason I recorded that was I was troubleshooting Progressbar95, having to do a forest restart. So, this got its first cameo. Thank you, we'll be back shortly, title card, for contributing your witty sentence into this video. And now, back to Progressbar95, or Progress, or whichever you want to call it right now. Anyway, let's move on. Okay. The reason I triggered the sad Mac was to give myself a reason to use the restroom. Because I really have to use the restroom. Anyway, let's get that fixed. Alright. Gears are fixed, so... And according to my clock, it's 11:04 a.m. Seems like the Mac has really good timekeeping. That quick little eye got something good going on there. Different version of Progress. Wouldn't the startup chime continue? Begin before booting up your Mac? Okay. hopefully my encoding software will have problems. That's why I briefly exited out of the alt-tabbed out of the Progressbar to double check. Alright! Perfect score again! And would you look at that! Over the top right-hand corner is a beautiful clock. Nice! This is gold. And in Progressbar 62, you've got the game modes. Only the normal game modes, though. You don't have any sort of special game modes. Be nice if you did. Anyway, back to Progressbar. And it's king. Progressbar 10. Code. This is really fun. Alright. Hard one. That's awesome. And yes, it's even got the little screensaver games. Yeah, Ben can still interject with questions, but you can't interact with him. So, yeah. Pretty much limited to the scope of what you can do. Alright, perfect score. Alright, doing good, doing good. Oh yeah. Right. Oh yeah. Go send in the phone calls. Yeah, sometimes they need to sleep on me. Really? Alright! Alright, this key fragmentation, let's get to it. Got them all fixed. Yep, I do. So there are four fragments that were in bad sectors. Ooh, new. New Progress Bar wallpaper. Ah, yes. Before I begin another round of Progress Bar 10, I want to show you something real quick. This wallpaper right here signifies my status as a professional, and I'm close to getting a professional rank, which is a pretty good sign. A pretty good sign indeed. So, shut up, Papa. Perfect score. Ooh, new sound card. No. Yes. There we go. Okay, so need one pink progress bar. Oh man. Oh. Oh, yes. Alright, there he is. Wow, good game. I tell you, name a company that can make a better game than Spooky House. Oh well. New game label. Professional. Guess what? I got every Progressbar system. Although I noticed that you're missing the Progressbar Neptune. And some other betas. Clear the calculator first. Now you're giving me a video driver error.
And while I'm in the middle of being a professional, I'm trying to be level 50. Really? 90. Ooh, 100. Perfect score. All right. That is so cool. Anyway. Another system I'm looking to get for on is Progressbar large. There we go. Right. Out of the way. Alright. Get 1,000 point bonus. Hey, 65%. We're doing good. We're doing good. Nope. 80. Come on. We need to get 100%. Perfect score. Yeah, this is one for the record books, because 60 points for pro, or 60 rounds, I mean. Whoa, a 60-inch QD display monitor? Yeah. Oh boy. This is a test game. Oh boy. Really, they decided to put some tests. This is a test game. We had no time to design all the wallpapers, so we decided to put some text instead. This is it. This is not a joke. Yes, it is. Oh man, that is so funny. It's like how the people who are designing Windows Vista really had no time to design all the wallpapers. Are you serious? in a... it's so bad it's funny kind of way. This wallpaper is bad, like in a so bad it's funny kind of way. I may display this wallpaper later when I go to edit this film. Like at the end of the video or something. Cuz. Seriously, this is just outright funny in the so bad and abysmal kind of way. Oh. Yeah, the problem fixed itself. I was so busy laughing at the ridiculous wallpaper that I could not believe I got a video driver error. Yeah. Oops. Yeah, Clippy. I see your face on that Progressbar large horn thing. Okay. Alright. Almost 200%. You can do it. Almost there. Yes! This is perfect! This wallpaper even made it to the funny section of TV tropes. I don't know if they explicitly mentioned that it's the Progressbar large horn wallpaper, but still, I really want to see an image of the actual wallpaper for comparison. Because this is good. This is absolute brilliant. 28. Okay. While I was busy answering the problem on the calculator correctly, I made a mistake with the progress bar, so sorry about that. There we go. Good and good. There we go. Okay. That's new CPU. Nice. Ho ho. This wallpaper, like the inside of a computer in its hard drive. Yeah, that is pretty interesting. Although this is not the first time we've seen the image of a computer before. First time, at least if I recall correctly, we've seen innards of the computer is on the Windows 98 wallpaper called Inside Your Computer. Whoops. Ah. This is good. Cleared out the, yellow text and replace. Cleared out the yellow segment and replace with a blue. Ooh, I know how to sell these colors. There we go. Got the puzzle cleared. Okay, when I find the long action, I usually like to solve it. The sliding puzzles in the Progressbar large. Oh, I'm sick. That was a way to declare it. That was my way to distract the machine. Ooh, trick. Oh, man. Yeah. All right. All right. Screensaver time. Yeah, this deserves a moment of awesome in the film yet. Yeah. Yeah. No. I don't want to lose all my progress, thank you very much. Okay. I'm at 65% right now. Okay. Not letting you help click it because there's nothing you can do. Except annoy the living hell out of me. And you're well versed in that. Just like a vampire friend I know who calls me in the middle of the night. Yeah, you know who you are. Raise your hand if you're that friend. Gonna be the first time that the progress bar let me get a slider puzzle done in peace. Yeah, because get the issues cleared up. Again, it would be stupid to restart when I've got all this progress waiting to be made. Alright. So far, so good. If I can keep this up for a while. Ah, fuck. I knew I spoke too soon. Alright. Got that grippy puzzle done. Got 50%. 60% so far. Okay. Almost. We are getting close. We are getting very close to the grand finale. And oh yes. 54%. I have just about 6 more to go into a pro. That's awesome! Alright, I'm getting some progress. Right there. Oh yes. Finally get the professional wallpaper. I believe you could say it deserves the pro status at this point. Oh good, the problem fixed itself. Alright, get some points here. Oh, really? There we go. Okay, I'm gonna need a pink one off of this. Yeah. Maybe two pink ones. I like the bullhorn, so. So, Progressbar large room pro. At the casual level. The big question I have is, what does it mean when something is hyper-casual? Do you know? Okay. Okay. And if you remember when I asked what hyper-casual means, the reason is because this game counts itself as hyper-casual. And it is pretty awesome. Now my video driver just crashed. All right. It's really nice. Okay, 250 terabytes. many terabytes to get stuff into that thing. Perfect! We all needed that. Luckily, I got a good thing out of it. Okay. Yeah, cool. Go back to the fire depths of hell is where you came from, Clippy. No! This is not what I wanted to see. A video driver error at this point in the game. A display station. Ah! Now I gotta wait 50 seconds for check progress to become available. Yeah, waiting. One of my least favorite activities to do outside of reconnecting my router. And speaking of reconnecting my router, I may have to do that because my Chromecast isn't working properly. So let's how much further to go? 20 seconds. I'm sure I can fit some sort of hidden topic in there. Something amazing has come from this, right? Right? Oh, there we go. Check progress is finally ready. All right, we did it! Back to where we were.
If this problem fixes itself, I will be forever grateful.
And you know what? I am forever grateful that this problem got fixed. Come on. Please let there be a blue.
Yes!
Finally! A blues segment. You don't know how long I've been waiting for this. I have been waiting to celebrate this moment for so long! Professional. That means I get an extra point bonus out of the system now. Let's check it out.
Cool.
Yeah, you may want to go through the English translation of this game. I assume your company is located in Germany, and therefore you're a German company. But still, you may want to take a look at this the English version of this, because there's some translation issues. Just saying. Good thing on normal mode I got the utilities I need to defrag my progress bar if need be. Come on. There we go. 75. Getting pretty close. It was pretty close. Really? What did I get to you? What did I get to you? Hopefully I can use defragmentation. Oh wait, yes I can. But I'm gonna wait till the very end for it though, because we do that way. Go. Oh, good. Almost got that new sound card. Now, come on. Right. Okay. So, which system am I using Pro on? Progressbar 1X. Or as I like to call it, the Progressbar machine. Because I prefer to play Progressbar 3D on that machine. I think I may do it now. And speaking of Progressbar, this is actually a pretty good game. Promise time, the character moves forward automatically, and it takes a minute to... Oh! Frick! Okay, what was I gonna say after I got hit by that? Anyways, in Promise time 3D... Oh, wait, there's a dead pixel. Okay, what was I gonna say? Oh, yeah. In Progressbar95 3D, your character moves forward. You click and drag the cursor to move yourself left and right. And collecting bottles should give you progress on your progress bar. Okay. I apologize, but when it comes to a reviewer like Josh Scorcher, babies are his kryptonite. Got 30% of the progress bar. Alright, I got a perfect score! That is pretty awesome. But I still got a long way to go to a pro though. Right. Okay. Right now, I should probably check out my other stuff. PD DOS set. Otherwise known as my DOS digging. It is the one operating system where I can rummage through DOS all day without being bothered by a bin or anyone else. Look, I'm going to give you an example right now. smiley face. Okay, Hex Editor, what do you have for me today? Okay, wrong code. Thank you. Okay, Hector. Let's see what we have. Okay, more hexa. What have we got? What have we got? That was wrong code. So more hex. Let's see what we have here. Okay, more hex viewer. What do we have? Let's see. How is this going to work? Okay. Okay, that was the wrong code. Let's see. Oh, that. Okay. Wrong code. Okay. Okay. All of these needed me to crack some sort of hex here again. Understandable, but why would you want to do that? Octotrace Dre. Thank you. control through the CPU. Oh, that's... that wasn't too bad, actually. Alright. Okay, so... Progressbar 1. Just get up and get in the car. Perfect score! How'd I do? Wow! That's quite a lot of points. Heck, I even managed to... I had a world top for most points. I don't have very many wallpapers though. Try out progress next. For a while there, I thought the game froze. Perfect score! Correct. And here's Progress Bar to town. Okay, close that out. I'm checking statistics first, because that's always a good sign. Good to know it's working properly. Very good. 80% so far. Pretty good score, wasn't it? Still got a while to go before we can install Progressbar. Not 4.0. There's nothing in the bin. This place. Alright! Perfect score again! This is actually pretty good. Hopefully this helps. That didn't go over so well. At least I got points there. Progressbar95 Chicago is like a borrow a 3-1. What? What? That's some of a... That was really unexpected. Thank you. Okay, so... Right there. It's 12:50 p.m. right now, and I'll probably go ahead and take a little quick break to get some lunch, and after that I'll continue with Progressbar95. Hope you don't mind the wait. So with that in mind, stay tuned. We'll be back shortly. And now, back to the show. Alright, we're back. Had to double check something here. Kind of strange. Freaking kidding me. Okay. Maybe can you look at me? Thank you. Okay. Some of the crazy things families can do. Take advantage sheet to the back of the chair for no particular reason whatsoever. Yeah, let's get back to the game before I lose my temper. Even more than I have to. Really? Yeah. Okay. iPhone 15 XR. Sounds like a good CD-ROM drive. To be there. Thank you. Well, it seems like the progress bar has given up at this point. If that means another force restart, yeah, that's probably what I'm going to have to do. Just give me a moment. Okay, we're back. Looking too. Oh, don't mind me, I'm kind of humbling to myself, some sort of crazy thing. In case you didn't know, I'm kind of having an off day. You know, at least there's something good to come out of it. Okay, I'm going to bring this episode to an early end. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe to the gamer. I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone. The first time I edited it together, I'm going to let you know, I accidentally titled it as Episode 20 of Progress Bar, when it was actually episode 19. Really? What a big mistake that was. And just so you know, episodes of Progress Bar After Dark and Progress Bar Quickies will now be appearing in their own separate playlists. So you can expect to see that when the time comes. As for Progress Bar After Dark episodes, the only thing that will be... these are going to be uploaded twice. Once as a main Progress Bar episode, which is, like, for instance, if we're talking about where it says, do I intend to end this off on a bad note? No. For example, this would probably be Progress Bar episode 20, and the edited version will be in Progress Bar After Dark, the one with the little catchy intro. In fact, here's a preview of it right now.
Are you tired from a long work day?
but don't have the time for a regular Progress Bar episode? Then stay tuned for Progress Bar After Dark, the steamy Progress Bar pleasure too hot for the main one, and the most fun and pleasurable experience that anyone can have at night. Progressbar95 After Dark Edition also has shorter time limits, so you can get your quick fill of Progressbar anytime you want.
Folks, would I really end an episode early because me having an off day? No. Oh, I found the dead pixel. Sometimes dead pixels will randomly appear in the game. Now, in Progress Bar After Dark, I'll give myself strict time limits on episodes in order to allow for bedtime. How did I miss that? Just how? All right, perfect score. Got it.